These are some of the folks that have been haunting my dreams. These are the folks that that I've been thinking about watching on TV, and so much of the imagery that we're getting these days, I feel the need to process it in some kind of way that helps me cathartically to just deal with everything that's going on. So it's also a way of exercising free speech. This painting is called Data Envy, and this is Jared Kushner looking curiously or longingly at Mark Zuckerberg. And he's interested in how to use that data machine that is Facebook to potentially, you know, win over the whole country. Those moments that I can picture in my mind that resulted in what we're living through now.